Hey guys, I'm Valian. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you guys the first tier 100 nightmare dungeon that my Stormclaw Druid did. And to my surprise, I actually completed it. I was doing 80 and 90s, and then I just jumped to this one. Just why not, you know? There was a couple really close calls, but I was able to complete it. I am missing 20 to 30% armor. I'm not using armor elixir either. I'm using attack speed. It's easy, so that probably put me around at least 13-14k armor. I'm also missing a ton of barrier generation. I couldn't find any rings with it that were any good at all. Those are really valuable defensive stats, especially for this build because I have a barrier at all times, but I was still able to get it done. Also, I'm going to be testing a Stoneclaw Druid, more focused on Earthen Bulwark and the earth damage. I'll be using my other druid to make that. Earthen Bulwark has amazing potential for damage. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you want the build, I'll put a link in the description. So at this part, I kind of run in a circle. Sorry about that. I was just kind of terrified after I heard the crossbows going off. I'll have a link to the current build in the description down below. If you guys have any comments or feedback, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all the support. I'll see you next time.